welcome back to another video. If you're new here, my name is Taylah and I hand make scrunchies and bows and sell them worldwide, and I've been doing it for almost 8 years. And this is my YouTube channel. And of course, please like this video and subscribe to my channel for more packaging content or small business content in general. I also do tutorials and heaps of vlogs. So today I'm going to be packaging up all my Black Friday sale items. I only have about 50 orders to do, I think, like package up. Because I did it sort of hush-hush, my Black Friday sale. I only posted it maybe like twice because I just didn't want too many orders. So I sort of only did it. I only did it for 48 hours as well. Yeah, I still got a lot of orders though in that short period of time and quite a few different pieces to package up. I'll show you guys what I have in front of me in a second. I'm missing a heap of bows. I still have to make a heap of bows, and I need to get clearance scrunchies out because I think I've sold maybe 40 clearance scrunchies. So I need to rummage through my boxes and get some more clearance scrunchies out from my old stock so less material was used. Anyway, we're going to get right into it because I don't have a lot of time to package them right now. I really wanted to get a lot of these out today. So let's just get straight into it. These are all items. I've got them ready to be picked. I'm gonna pick them all first. Here's all my bits and pieces. I have all the addresses covered already and all like the information done. So I'm gonna do express first. Usually I just pick out what needs to be out of these and I put them aside. So I'll do that now. So that's how many I'm going to sort for now. I've got quite a few that I can process right now, package. So I'll do all these and then I'll sort the rest. I'm going to do express. Thank you.
Thank you.
So I'm missing quite a few bits and pieces, a heap of orders. Some of them I missed on purpose because I just didn't have time to make them today. And then others I actually genuinely missed these bits and pieces. Like I made two instead of three, that sort of thing. But I'll finish packing up all of these ones. What's the time? I should be able to get all these out today, and then when I get back, I'll finish making the other bits and pieces and then get those packaged up. package up right now because it's all I have to package because I'm missing other things. It's an absolute mess down here. I might show you that in a sec because it's so much. I need to print out labels and I need to print out addresses and then quickly go to the back. I just got back from the post office. Everything's shipped, but I haven't marked most of these off as shipped or tracked because I was like in such a rush. And this video is like gonna be so rushed. I'm sorry, because I am in a rush and I'm stressed. This is not a chillaxed packaging vlog. Sorry. Alright, I'm gonna mark all these as shipped. There was actually quite a few parcels that I couldn't get labels for because I just ran out of time. So I'll do labels for them as well after I finish this, and then I'll figure out what I'm missing from each order. I think there's maybe 15 orders to go, and not too many things. I think face masks, I knew I didn't make them. I just didn't realize how many there were. There's about 6, 7. So it's actually not that many, but there was more than I thought there was. And a few bows. This order is pretty massive. There's three orders in here. But unfortunately, I don't have a box that's the right size. So I'm just gonna have to use these boxes here. And I think they should all fit into three. I'm gonna try and fit them into two, but we'll see how we go. Well, that's the end of this quick little, probably isn't that quick to be honest, but is the end of my packaging, my Black Friday sales. And also I did package a couple different sales that came in after Black Friday. But yeah, they're finally all done and all shipped. So I'm gonna go pop these to the post office and then start on all the other things I need to do this week. if you were a part of the Black Friday sales, thank you very much. Or if you did see your order packed, comment below, let me know. Or it was a little bit, I think, chaotic. I feel like it was. I feel like there was just like that really chaotic music in the background while I was packing, trying to get everything done in time. Anyway, thank you so much for watching and I hope you have a lovely day. Bye.